Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all. For this T20 match between Sydney Maximum, Brisbane Burners, I'm Michael Slater, and back again, it's James Taylor.
Good evening, Slats. Beautiful clear conditions and not a chance of rain. Hard to say which is the best option here. My gut instinct would be to bat first.
Thanks, James. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. Out to the middle now. It's time for the coin toss. I suppose that decision brings with it an element of surprise. Not at all what I'd expect. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. Has the privilege of bowling the first ball.
Huge shot, high in the air. What a way to start our innings. Boundary, first ball. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Good effort, four runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Sydney Maxim move to none for eight. Jonathan, the left-arm orthodox bowler, is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end.
Driven through the covers for four. Great shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes!
Driven through the covers, and that's four. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait, yes!
Oh no, thrown to the wrong end and let the chance go begging. Sydney Maximum take their score to none for 20. Another dot ball. That goes for four. Good shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Nice shot. Four runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Ends the over, Sydney Maximum, none for 28. Well fielded, really good work out there.
Yes!
Solid shot, goes for four.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Wait on!
Run saved with that effort.
Four runs, the bowler will know that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting!
Great fielding, that's a boundary saved. Sydney Maximum moved their score to none for 36. Spinner coming into the attack.
Straight down the ground, and that will go for six. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Oh, very nice there from this player. Away a bit too much there. Sydney maximum, none, 46. The captain now has three more fielders to work outside the circle.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. Tremendous stroke. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Yes.
Oh, great shot. Four from the moment it left the bat. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
White on.
Bit expensive in that one. Sydney maximum. None for 56. The pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. No getting past that fielder. Good bowling there. Another dot. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Nice save there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Yeah. Out! The keeper switches high in the air to take a superb catch. What a great over that was. A wicket maiden. wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. That's made it. 6 runs.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good effort, 4 runs.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yep.
Straight back over the bowler's head, 6. The bowler was punished on that last ball. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Let's that go through to the keeper. Big over, Sydney Maximum. Wouldn't mind a few more of those. Well fielded. Really good work out there.
One more to the score.
Yep.
It's not a risky shot when you play it that well.
Blink and you might have missed that. A rapid 550.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Wait.
Run saved with that effort.
Yes.
Well saved. Looked to be a certain 4.
Read that one, couldn't get the drive away.
Sydney Maximum move on now to 1 for 80. The off spinner is coming on to bowl from the Vulture Street end. The bowler beats the bat. Another dot ball.
Thank you.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Wait.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
No runs off that over. Really good bowling.
The spinner coming into the attack.
Huge shot, high in the air.
That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Good shot. That's six.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Sydney Maximum are now 1 for 96. Gone. Great catch, quick reaction and safe hands. Brisbane burn. Managed to take the wicket off.
High in the air.
Didn't need a practice shot, smashes it for six straight away.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Another ball and another big six. Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
She's found the rope with that one. Four runs. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Oh, very nice there from... Has had a good over there, gave away a few runs, but more importantly, got the wicket.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Not a bad shot, that. That's a good boundary.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
On the drive, but can't connect. Really misjudged that. Nice save there. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Sydney Maxim move their score to 2 for 160. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
One run there. That ball out of the way with his confident appeal.
Yep, waiting.
This is really good, precise bowling. Another dot ball.
Run saved with that effort.
They get a single. Yes. Terrific shot. Timed superbly and goes for four.
End of the over. Sydney Maximum, 2 for 122.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go.
Not getting past that fielder.
And they get a single there.
A well-fielded, really good work out there.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler was punished on that last ball. She certainly got hold of that one. Four runs. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
No getting past that fielder.
That's hit her on the pads. was well worth a shout. Umpire says not out.
Sydney Maximum doing well out of that over. They're now 2 for 134. Into the attack now from the Vulture Street end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Nice fielding there. Good return. One run added.
Six. Great shot.
Bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up! The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Pads that one.
Swing and a miss.
Good shot. That's six. And that's 50 already. This has been a roaring performance.
That over has made the job so much more difficult from here.
Johnson, left armer, is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. No shot offered. That goes wide. The bowler a bit disappointed in the call. The front foot for the square drive. Good shot.
That was there to be hit, and it was pummeled. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Takes the single.
They're confident in this one. That looked really close.
Brisbane Burners only have one review, so they must be confident they can reverse this call.
That was well worth asking the question.
They really had to go for that one. Worthy review, but the decision stands.
Great over there. Takes a wicket and keeps it tight.
The bowler beats the bat.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Seems to have misjudged that one.
Ouch! Plays and misses.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
That's hit the pad. Huge appeal.
Maiden over there.
Nice stroke there. Superb shot. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Brisbane Burners get a key wicket here. And that's four.
Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Yeah. Nice save there. They'll take a single. Oh, very nice there from... They'll get one more. Yes. That got hit and stayed hit. Six runs. Johnson has struggled to find the right rhythm in that over and was punished. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Vulture Street end. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's two in a row now. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
You can't bowl there, you just can't. Six.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Confident appeal.
Yes, yes!
Out. What a catch.
They finally managed to break through, but not before an absolutely superb knock. Great batting.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Gets off the mark. They've lasted the overs and set a target of 195 runs. Sydney maximum have a defendable total here, should be in for an exciting run chase. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street end. Solid shot, goes for four.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Not getting past that fielder. Shot. One bounce and it goes for four.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Another run taken. End of the over, nine runs coming from Brisbane Burners, none for nine. Perry, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Wait.
wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
That's four. Nice shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over. Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
Bit expensive in that one. Brisbane Burners. None for 90. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street.
Oh, that got what it deserved. Poor ball. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here? That reaches the boundary. Good shot. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good work there. Saves four.
Saves four with some good fielding.
Right. No getting past that fielder. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. 8 runs added in that over. Brisbane Burners. None for 27. Not a bad shot, that.
6! What a shot! Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Four runs there. Super shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away. Doesn't play that one well.
Good bowling there. Another dot. 10 runs added there. Brisbane burners. None for 37. The off-spinner is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street. Good effort, 4 runs.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Yeah. Good shot, runs for sure. Bounces just short of the rope, 4 runs. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Two runs added.
Right.
Run saved with that effort. Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Good precision with the throw back from the deep. And they get a single there. Got a huge spin on that.
Brisbane burners are now none for 48. The captain now has 3 more fielders to work outside the circle. Reflexes. You don't have much time to react when fielding in close. Good catch. Nice save there.
They'll get a single. Swing and a miss.
Yep. That goes for 4. Good shot.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Very good over there, 1 wicket from it. The score moving to 1 for 53.
Yes.
A well fielded, really good work out there. Takes the single.
Got hold of that one, 4 runs. giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Yep.
Committed fielding there to stop four. They'll take a single.
Nice stroke there. Oh, glorious shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Plays that defensively. Good ball. Here on the pads.
Thinks about it, but not out is the decision from the umpire. Brisbane Burners move to 1 for 63. Another dot ball builds the pressure. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Superb shot. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Wait.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Wonderful over, taking a wicket and keeping it tidy. The right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack. The Stanley Street. Oh, very nice there from this player.
Another dot ball. This is building the pressure, and she'll need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball now.
Not getting past that fielder. no getting past that fielder. And a single. Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Tries to drive that, but mistimes.
Brisbane Burners take their score to 2 for 70. The off-spinner is coming into the attack, the Vulture Streeter. Good shot, good timing, good effort, 4 runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Yes.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure, 1 run added. Runs there, super shot.
He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here? Great shot, got hold of it and sends it for 6. The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Brisbane Burners are now 2 for 85. The off-spin is coming into the attack from the Stanley Street.
Yes.
That goes sailing into the crowd. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Nice save there.
Just a lack of concentration there.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
Boom! That's gone for 6.
Too expensive in that. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 97. Coming into the attack from the Vulture Streeter. Run saved with that effort.
Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Wait.
A well fielded. Really good work out there.
Good bowling here. The dots are really putting the pressure on.
No getting past that fielder.
Fielded well out in the deep. Nice stroke there.
Super stop. That looked like a boundary for sure.
Good precision with a throw back from the deep.
Another run added. And that completes a very good over. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 98. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Good shot. That's six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
No getting past that fielder.
Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
They'll take a single.
Yes.
Straight back over the bowler's head. Six. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Brisbane Burners have had a really good over there.
She's seeing the ball nicely out there. Great shot. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And they get through for one.
Let's that go through to the keeper. The fielder cuts that one off well.
They get a single.
not getting past that fielder. 8 runs added there, Brisbane Burners, 2 for 190. Coming back on here, they've been bowling well so far. Oh, very nice there from Perry.
And they get a single there.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
The bowler won't like that at all. Can't be giving away too many runs like that.
Good shot, good timing, good effort, 4 runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary.
Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Give away a bit too much there. Brisbane Burners, 2 for 130.
This bowler really can get these spinning a long way. Let's see how they go. She's timed it beautifully. Nice shot. He played the last one really well. How can the bowler respond here?
Yes. Help! Help!
Appeal for that one.
Looked very close, but the umpire says it's not out. Nice save there. Another dot ball.
Help.
6. Great shot.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Whack! What a shot and what a follow-up!
Brisbane Burners move their score to 2 for 146. He's the new bowler. Run saved with that effort. 1 run taken. Back foot pulls that shot. And that gets to the boundary, 4 runs. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
One bounce and it goes for 4.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
That goes for 4. Good shot.
This batsman looking really good at aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Great work out there on the boundary.
Brisbane Burners will be extremely happy with how that over went. Has been bowling well here, comes back on from the Vulture Street end.
Good shot, runs for sure. Great timing, races to the boundary for 4. Giving away runs on that last one, need to tighten up.
Bit of a chase is on here.
Got that away nicely. 4 runs.
And that's 50.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good bowling there. Another dot. Brisbane Burners take their score to 2 for 167. Another dot ball, keeping it quiet. Yes. 2 runs. well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run added to the score. Brisbane Burners move on now to 2 for 170. 24 runs needed here. One or two good balls would probably seal the deal. Huge ask. A well-fielded, really good work out there.
Wait.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that.
The bowler won't like that at all.
One good ball will do it. Three sixes in a row needed to win. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Sailing into the crowd. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Yes.
No getting past that fielder. Brisbane Burners fall just short of the required runs. This was a close one.